Miguel, how are you?
Hi, nice to meet you.
How does it work in your mind when you're designing a bike? Do you have like lines that you see, you wake up in the morning, you have visions, or you just sit at a table for hours and you're trying?
No, I got the visions in another moment, but when we talk about the bikes, now in this case we had, you know, talks, you know, with the people among us and said, you know, what about going to Bonneville?
Okay.
So what? Yeah, why don't we go with the California to Bonneville?
Okay.
And that was the first inspiration for the prototype in 2014. Mm-hmm. So that's why, you know, the shape was kind of a long cover, but you know, long and low.
Okay.
Then the reaction after that show in 2014 was so amazing that they said we have to do something. Mm-hmm. So the decision was made to go through the US. You know, so we started in Seattle all the way to Brooklyn.
Okay.
To see what the American people thought about the bike. Their reaction was amazing too. And again, what was more important for us was the possibility of Guzzi looking ahead, not looking to the past anymore.
It's a very modern bike. We see, especially here, we see a lot of Harley Davidson, you know, classic custom bikes. This is completely different. Carbon inserts everywhere. The lines are very futuristic.
What I like the futuristic aspect is that it's a simple, you know, clear statement for a motorcycle. Mm-hmm. Even the material, you know, as you said, you know, the carbon fiber, it was something that it was impossible to do many years ago.
Yeah.
But today with the technology and the possibility of having lighter materials like this in a bike like this, you know, that's a Guzzi thing. Only Guzzi thing can do it. Okay. And that's what, you know, Guzzi brand is. It has tradition, but we are always looking ahead, like within this case with the MGX-21.
And what's the challenge between, you know, the sheet of paper to the production bike? What are the challenges you face throughout? Because I'm sure you arrive at great ideas and the engineers tell you, no, we can't do it.
If you are a good designer, when you get something in paper, mm-hmm. and it goes in production the same way.
Okay.
That's my philosophy. Mm-hmm. Once you have a good idea in paper and then it goes away, it means you didn't do your job.
Okay.
So in this case, we are, I think, 98% close to what we presented in 2014. The other part was what the client asked us, you know, to incorporate, like the bags, you know, like the music. You know, for us, being in Italy, the audio thing.
No, it's not popular with Italians.
It's a completely new experience, you know, for even the engineers to understand that this part of the market, you know, the audio part is extremely important. I can do a motorcycle that I love, but I'm gonna sell one for me and maybe you.
Yeah.
We are not in the business of creating, you know, a piece of art. We are in the business of motorcycle selling. So in this case, having that in mind, even when you start drawing the first line, even if they are digital, that's, you know, the goal.